Runner set and go.
Hi, my name is Luke Myers. I'm a sophomore and I'm on the Messiah track team. Being on the team has been an awesome experience. Definitely different than high school. There's a lot more support here. And as far as everyone having Christian values is really important. It comes out like just before races, we're just praying together, or after the meet's over, we'll get in a big circle and all just have a prayer together with like all the different teams involved too. And so the aspect of faith has been really important here. I get very bad race anxiety, and so I get just extremely stressed out before races. And so I've noticed coming to Messiah, a difference from high school, praying with my teammates before races and just having them there to support me, it really reduces that. And I've found that I'm able to race a lot more calm, and I'm able to be a lot more competitive here at college because of that. Don't be afraid to go out of your comfort zone. I know for me, when I was before college, I was a very quiet person. I didn't talk a whole lot. I mean, I had some close friends, but I didn't really branch out. But once I came to college, I feel like I really opened myself up to a lot of different people. And I think that's a really important thing to grow as a person, like both emotionally and like spiritually. And I think that's a great way to grow closer to people. So I would say going out of your comfort zone, talking to people you don't know, just starting conversations, it's a great way to get to know people and, yeah, be happy with your life.
One, two, three.
Messiah!